Ask Joe to build some shit. I'll put it on my action item list, Kess, and I'll get to it by the end of the weekend.
He's not on yet. No comment. Hey, did you see my wolves? Kess went and got some wolves.
He did?
Yep.
I had a babe.
He actually tamed something. At? So yeah, so we can go kill him. He's already wanting me to go look at his fucking taming pit. Yeah, I am busy. I got my own chores I gotta do. And he's always like, oh, go see my taming pit.
Eric with an axe to grind.
Woo! Hey, what is going on over here? There's a bunch of megalodons circling. Oh, this Pelagornis is asking for it.
So, okay, those megalodons.
Yep.
What you want to do? Hey, Dewan, send Cody an invite, guy.
Okay.
You gotta get invited to the server, Cody. You won't be able to search it.
I thought I already did that.
I assumed that when you sent out the mass invites, that would have been one of them.
I knew it wasn't.
I still gotta add him. I still gotta add him to Dominique's friend list.
So go ahead and send an invite, Joe.
I sent it.
Oh, okay. Alright. He said he sent you an invite, Cody.
And, didn't we have a rule, Dewan, that only people with headsets are allowed to play with us? Isn't that a rule? Was that your rule or is that my rule?
I thought that was Smite.
So we need separate rules for this
Ask
game?
Ask Joe to make a beat thing for my wolves at some point in the day.
Joseph, Eric Kess has requested that you make a big stupid ass furnace for him and then a feeding trough for him.
I will need the mats guy.
He will need the mats guy.
I sent my base up north.
Oh, I'll get right on that.
I'm waiting for him to say that. It should be in the base right next to us.
Yep, go ahead and hold your breath for me to go all the way out of my way. Do that. And go. Now I'll hook you up. But I'm gonna get some other stuff done. Actually, but we got someone here. Oh yeah. We're gonna go on,
You just found more people for the server.
Finish off, if you guys excited.
Yes, we did. We have a new person in the server. You get it, Beaver. You're a big ass beaver too. Oh, he's got the moves too.
Hi.
Hi. Got the moves, don't you, Beaver? I got juked by a beaver.
Wanting to admit that?
Now,
so quick question.
Kind of streamed already, guy.
Yeah, true enough. What's up, Dwan?
Can my animals gotta be a certain distance away from the feeding trough?
They can't be too far away.
Do they have to be a certain... Yeah, they can't.
Do they need to be facing it?
No.
No? Why? These are odd questions. Why?
Because all that meat I had in there spoiled.
Well, yeah, it spoils every day,
guys. Did you add me on PS4?
Yeah. That's why Eric goes out and does this shit every day.
Every day, guy.
But all of it.
Yeah, all of it.
Yeah. They only eat so fast, guy. I mean, when you're not logged on, you can't make them, you know, like it. You can't be like, eat the fucking berries when you're not logged in, guy.
Hey, you gotta redo it every time. If you are looking to join us, our guild leader, I guess you'd call it, is Theroetic Devotee 94. You can see his name right there. You should join. You should ask him to join us. He's the guy who makes it.
Who's this?
It's one of my streamers wants to join our server.
Best you're already in, guy. Come on. Stop walking around.
Oh, this isn't Kess. I'm sure you can understand our need for vetting people before we just let them into our server, you know, and do that whole thing. You megalodon bitch! Wah! You motherfucker! Oh yeah! I'm gonna beat the fuck out of you! Oh, he's bleeding! Oh, you gotta run? Fuck it!
You got the bear?
Okay, buddy, yep. Be online for weekend.
You're not gonna get any prime meat, guy.
I'll fucking show you prime meat.
Just saying.
Is Cody gonna?
Betty's in.
I didn't get another. I was gonna say I didn't get another message from him.
It shows that
I'm
he's
assuming.
In. He's probably looking for us. Like, okay, where are you guys at?
Probably just right down the beach.
Probably dead already.
You got anything? Outside of the cage.
I already told him he's gonna have to box a raptor, but you got all the raptors killed last night, so.
We still got the frog and the two Dilophosaurs.
Oh, that's
true. Since I didn't tame them yet.
Nope, I didn't tame them yet.
I was gonna say, that sounds like an Eric jab.
Oh yeah, taming is my job.
Got me fucked up.
But yeah, Dwan, that's why I gotta go out every day and get more meat, because the meat spoils way faster than they eat it. The goal is to make sure they don't starve to death, that's all.
Is the PvP?
Yes, we are PvP. Still no Rex egg.
Well, yeah, Max isn't getting the night buff anymore. Somebody had to take her out.
Why is she not getting the buff anymore?
The mate buff?
Oh, the mate buff. I moved him back closer.
I
moved him close enough. Yeah, it was me. I'm the one who did it. I took him out.
I feel like somebody's been stealing.
Stealing?
Yeah.
What are we missing?
Stealing what? The community. Who's stealing what?
Not on the shits on my body. That's stealing. That's violation.
Oh. Don't tell you.
You've been violated?
Yeah.
I had just been violated.
Maybe I used all of it and didn't realize it.
What are you looking for?
That medical brew I made.
Oh. I guess one of us should go try to find Cody. Hey,
what are we doing? Are we doing metal?
I don't know that it necessarily needs to be metal. I just know it needs to have fucking power. It needs to have two refrigerators. Very least.
Well, I told you I'm upgrading the house. So if we're doing this, let's just do it right. I'm upgrading the house.
Damn, we got a lot of Titan instant paste.
This one wall high floor crap.
No, yeah, I don't like it either. We are out of space. There we go.
Oh, cool.
I guess I'll go find Cody.
I was on my way down.
Oh. Okay.
Just headed down there.
Yeah, I'm down here. If he spawned in South Zone 1, then I have an idea of where he's at.
He's at the edge of Titan Bowl Land.
No.
On the beach.
Oh, is he? You seen him?
No, I didn't see him.
Then you don't fucking know!
It's one of those nights.
Well, you know, you got me all fucking flustered. Spicy. Waiting for the server to come back on. Got all flustered, so.
Yes. You should have heard all the shit he was talking before you got on. Jesus.
Alright. Me and FedEx are gonna find him. You fucking bitch, fuck you! A couple of those.
Yeah.
I wonder how many times Cody's died already.
Then I heard him spit.
Hammond.
Should have died at all. Where you would have spawned, it would have been pretty much dodos.
Well, every now and then,
island of nothing of all the carnivores.
Every now and then, those pegomastics like to spawn, and along with the
those motherfuckers,
Dilophosauruses. All right, Cody, where are you at, buddy? Oh, never mind. Yeah. You don't have a headset.
Oh,
yeah, I did there.
Oh yeah, caught it. What's this up here, Eric?
Could you be more specific?
That is a Quetzal. Level 3.
Yeah, we'll be getting that next. That's my next tame, I think.
Tell me anything.
Well, you know, I gotta go help people with caves and shit, then I gotta help people get dung beetles, and I gotta help people tame fucking wolves and cats and shit, so it kinda takes time out of my day. And the server's been down for the last, 7 hours, so.
Yeah, there was that, too.
Yeah.
Yeah, we need some landmarks there, Cody.
You sound as opposed to South Zone 1, I should have ran into you by now. That's why I told you to go to South Zone 2. Don't listen to Joe. That's like rule number one. Joe acts like he knows what he's talking about, but he really doesn't. That's going to tell you about Tekken 3 again.
We can talk Tekken 3.
Or Soul Calibur.
Are we going to relive this?
Soul Calibur is another good example.
Hey, Eric, see that there's no source over there?
I do. You want him?
Go ahead, bud. Go ahead, bud.
You!
Oh, he's fucking running.
Fucking piece of shit! You want some of this?
Oh,
you're slow, bitch! Wah. You're slow, bitch! Alright, finish him off.
Alright, yeah, I'll get right on that.
I'm gonna land. Look at me, I've landed. I ran out of stamina. Oh shit. You slow bitch.
I thought that was gonna be your next team, Eric.
I would like that as my next team, but the community does not agree with me that Therizinosauruses are fucking badasses.
I just told you they were.
Yeah, actually, you looked it up yourself. You wouldn't believe me when I told you. I told you they can compare to T-Rexes. Oh, no, guy. They collect as good as a bear, and they hit hard as a T-Rex. That's fucking double bonus.
I don't know about as good as.
As good as.
I don't think they can collect meat, guy.
Oh, they can.
A lot more shit.
They can.
A herbivore can collect meat. Are you close to the red obelisk, the big red tower, guy?
Yeah, send somebody a message and let us know what you see. Like, there's a big red obelisk, a big blue obelisk, there's snow. Just give us some kind of a landmark.
Yeah, something. Believe it or not, this map's kind of big.
Yeah. I'm not seeing you at all. Not seeing any bodies or anything. Are you currently freezing to death?
Yeah, don't spawn there. Don't spawn anywhere where it says hard difficulty. North zone is no place to be. That is not for tourists. I bet there's Xenosaurus.
Yeah, they're out and about right now.
Means, the badass killer has been taking days off here. I didn't approve any vacation here.
Well, the badass killer has been, getting dung beetles and taming shit and getting meat and...
How many fucking times are you gonna bring that up?
Am I bringing up old shit again?
Like you're just pissing a bunch of excuses right now. It's crazy.
Time is limited, guy.
It is not.
Oh. That's my bad. Oh, you're starting to get dark over here, Cody. You better give somebody a landmark.
Yeah, we need some words and stuff.
And now's the time. Once it gets dark, we're really not going to find you. You can get to a beach.
South Zone 3, said.
Oh, he went to 3.
So 3 right, is what, Rock Island?
No, that's 2. South Zone 3 is where... I should have flown by him already if he was on South Zone 3.
I gotta land for stamina.
South Zone 3. Just stay on the beach, Cody. Stay on the beach and stay near the ocean. I'm flying up all the coast right now, trying to find you. If you end up dying again, go to Soft Zone 2. I think it's kind of funny how he didn't listen to me or you. I said South Zone 2, you said South Zone 1, so he said, fuck it, I went to South Zone 3.
Not gonna be able to pick him up either.
Once you find him, just let me know and I'll bring him back to safety. I will drop him into the pen. He will be murked. A little initiation. Then we'll have to find him again. So really, this is gonna be a two-time thing. I don't make up the rules, Cody. I just enforce them.
How are we doing? Good. Landing for stamina. What I'm doing. Alright, well, AFK. You see glowing orbs in the sky that look like they're coming from the ground.
And night has fallen.
It's fine. Everything's fine.
How's some... or if that's by Herbivore Island.
That seems like that's way out of the way.
Well, I think I can think of.
It might be down the beach, down where we was decimating the entire trilobite count population.
Which was right next to Herbivore Island.
Land for stamina. I was gonna do it on the beach, but I was if there's an Asaurus over there. I could just feed it feed a pterodon to him.
Oh, fuck up if you want to.
Standing next to a fire, he says.
Alright. If he's standing next to a fire, then I'll be able to find him. Make your way down towards Herbivore Island, Joe. I'm checking over here again. Okay.
I found him.
You should be able to pick him up. He's got nothing on him.
I got a pterodon, don't I?
Yeah.
Yeah, I got a pterodon, Eric.
I'll try it. Might still be able to do it.
Or I can whiff.
Well, don't do that whole whipping thing, guy.
Watch your mouth.
Saying.
Alright, I got him.
Can you fly okay?
Yep.
I thought you might.
Yep, he's fine.
Alright, take him back to base and let the bum fights begin.
You said that with such enthusiasm, Eric.
Are we not gonna do the bum fights? I'm just wondering.
No.
Ah!
So you gotta find him again.
That's alright. He'll spawn in South Zone 2 this time, and everything will be fine. Fine, no bum fights. Back in my day, when you wanted to join an already established group, there was an initiation. Damn kids. Blonde starving.
Shocking. There we go. No, why there isn't any kind of voice. Alright, now hold down triangle on me. Up and wait for the timer to expire. Out of aid. So it doesn't need to be metal. Right?
No.
I'm telling you, the single story floors, though, is just trash.
Yeah, so that's why you're going to fix it, make it all better.
Well, I'm going to need the max, guy.
Oh, that's what I'm here for. What do you need?
I'm going to the smithy right now. Calm your tits.
Look at these lights on Kess's base. See? How nice that looks.
You sure you don't need metal to put lights up?
Yeah, I do. That's what Eric's gonna do.
It's very original naming, Kess. 1, 2, 3, 4. Very nice. Level 27, level 46. The high level. A good melee damage.
Okay, just for the equipment. $450 metal ingots.
Okay. I will take UPS.
Hold on, we're not done yet.
Get some of that metal UPS.
Cooking. UPS is you might want to take FedEx.
I'm taking FedEx and UPS. I'm taking both. All right, get some of that metal cooking, Dewan. I'm coming to grab
a bunch. I'm down here at the base, too.
Oh, okay. I'll go up to the volcano, then.
Looks like... probably... 35 electronics.
Oh, here we go.
And you said a generator?
Generator, refrigerator, fridge. Two refrigerators, actually. Let's get crazy.
Well, then
what?
Make
what?
That, make that 600 ingots,
God
30
damn.
Polymer. Yep. All
right.
And an extra 10 electronics. We have all the crystal we need here, so don't worry about any of that. And the generator does not take polymer, so you're good.
To answer your question, Dewan, we need a fridge for the eggs, and then we need one for the meat.
And
we're gonna the eggs seem to hold pretty well, I mean.
Yeah, but you gotta keep putting spark powder in it.
Are you gonna keep putting gas in it?
No, the gas lasts a long ass time.
And that's only five omni lampposts, which should light up the house and this first pen pretty well.
Hey, babe.
Cody get to the base and log?
Huh?
Cody got to the base and log?
I don't know.
He still shows him on.
Oh, was you gonna? He came in and
hop on.
Checked out.
I got
him. Oh, okay. Excuse me. And then Eric.
I'm taking the time, guys. I'm getting you the metal and the electronics right now. After that, I'm going to get you the polymer.
After that.
Call, do you want to do some gathering?
Answer him, Cody. What the fuck?
Cheap but effective. Anti-social and shit.
I know. Not even talk to us. What, do you think you're better than us or something? Yeah. Do you want all your animals here? They're good. They're not hungry at all.
Yeah, but they're not leveled up either.
Yeah, they are. Well, some
of
them are.
Oh my god.
Some of them are.
They're not leveling up fast enough for Dwan. That's what it really is, dude.
I feel your pain on that one.
I expected all of them to at least have a level. That was not the case.
I feel your pain on that one, man. I really do. I really saw that. God damn it.
Oh, cool. Hit on egg. We need more of those.
Put your fucking bitch in. Then don't pick it up. Put your fucking bitch in.
Nope. Even better, I'm gonna eat it. What do you think of that?
Wow. Right ahead.
Mmm. Tastes so good.
Hope you wash that bitch first.
Nope. Right in the mouth.
Gross bitch.
Fuck it.
You don't have any flint up here, Dwan?
Huh?
A turtle egg. Cool.
The fuck is your flint at?
Yeah,
need some more spark powder.
Oh, Rex egg.
I haven't farmed
two
up
Rex eggs. Wah, wah.
You got two Rex eggs?
Down them, baby. One, two.
Don't eat them.
I'm gonna go ahead and juggle them. Oh, I'm eating them. I'm eating them. That makes 10 eggs, by the way.
Time for the Quetzal, then.
These are my babies. Hey, I'm gonna give you a metal pick and a metal axe. And this whole area here, especially the darker stones, the ones that look black, fucking farm the shit out of them.
He must learn to embrace pain. Don't give him the metal tools right away. Make him punch that shit.
Yeah, the black stones give you obsidian. That will be some decent XP for a farm. So you might want to leave some of that food stuff.
Not to mention, we need fucking polymer, and guess what? Polymer comes from.
Yep. Does it come from when a mommy and a daddy?
No.
No, it comes from obsidian.
Hey, stop.
So what are we taking down in this cave tonight, guys? Getting into some shenanigans.
We're not doing the cave tonight, I don't think.
Fucking pussy.
Little busy guy.
Not like us, shit.
Little busy guy. I guess we can. I mean, it's not gonna take me too long.
You're good.
Don't let them lie to you, Eric. You're not good.
Keep an eye on your weight.
Yeah, keep an eye on your weight.
Yeah, you're already encumbered. So to help this process, I should have gave you this dude here.
Jesus Christ. Oh, encumbered. Metal is fucking heavy.
Yep. You're gonna have to make trips back and forth. Or you can have one of those pets follow you too, Dad.
That's what I'm doing. Also trying to smelt it as I move it, though. So, not out anything.
Right.
You can actually get on this guy and
oh look, a paradigm egg.
Just for when you oh, he's kinda heavy already. I gotta level his weight up some more.
Yeah, the Ankleo does not do well. They don't handle the weight as well as you think they would. You know, now that you're talking about it, Thorne, you might want to hook him up with some clothing.
So, I got a rocket launcher I can just give him if we're just gonna.
I'm talking about some cloth clothes here, guy.
Ah, okay.
Over tits.
And chill out. Where'd you go with that bullshit? You know, it's cool. You can farm all this shit. You know. And tame everything. Alright.
You talking to me?
That'll help you out with levels.
Yeah, I thought I did that already. I'm talking
to you. And another fucking Rex egg. Get in a boat.
I did that already.
The Rex egg? No, you didn't.
No. Farming all this shit and taming all this shit.
That's 11 eggs.
You can farm some more of this shit.
Been farming oil. Been farming polymer. Metals, stone. Guy, I got you, guy. Been doing it.
It's almost like you're not appreciated, Eric.
I know, right?
How's that 9,000 metal coming along?
Slowly. Still packing everything up. Trying to smelt as I do all this.
Oh, we got a bunch of unsmelted metal?
Yep.
That is no bueno. Get some fertilizer going. We've been letting this shit just burn down over here. Excuse me.
What are you, DC?
Why did you pick him already?
No.
Okay.
He must have DC. Did you get a message saying he DC?
No.
Oh, there he is. He's just encumbered. If you get dehydrated, you can drink water from right here.
Yep, somebody hooked that place up.
Yes, sir.
Bet they did.
Well, then that place doesn't give you is food.
Which I'm finna go get some now.
You can use some of this, Thorne. I got some on FedEx you can grab.
Is it cooked?
No.
My guy, you should've known the answer to that.
He used to be good at that. Like, I got some food cooking. Oh, yeah, that's my fucking guy right there. Fucking
yeah.
Stomach is touching my back right now.
I thought you needed it for the for the pets.
My stomach is touching my back right now.
My bad.
I haven't heard that in so long, Dawn. My stomach is touching my back. I'm so damn hungry.
These wolves got some big ass heads. They just scared the hell out of me.
You want a drone pet to scare the hell out of you?
Better yet, did the wolf head punk you? Did you start turning around and running? You're like, oh, okay, never mind, it's fine. I was gonna say, you might have to lose some stripes on that one.
Oh, he might be encumbered. He's encumbered.
Did you tell him how to pay attention to his weight, Dylan?
Yep. Cully, you can actually get on that guy and swipe the rocks with his tail, and he gets more of a payout. But you don't get experience for that, though, dude, unless you farm it, right?
Yep.
That I do not
yeah,
know.
So keep chopping at it, but load him up. But keep an eye on his weight too.
Does he know how to carry about four him and all that? Does he know how to do all that, Dylan? Have him follow him and all that jazz.
If you get close to him and hit the circle button, it'll bring up a wheel, and you can whistle follow.
Press
one.
And hold.
Whistle
circle button.
Yeah. Okay, you guys wanna fucking.
Nope. Not at all. Thought I'd, help you out a little bit. So he's sitting there not able to do shit for 20 minutes, not be able to tell us. Because he doesn't have a headset.
Not it.
Alright, I'm coming with a sizable stack of metal. Rest of it's cooking. I got some electronics on me too. What else are you gonna need after that, aside from polymer?
Oh shit! Yes, they did it again.
What? Define sizable.
Well, I'll have to let you know when I land. Say it's close to 400. They did what again, Dawn?
That's not gonna be enough for both bridges.
Wow. So I was whistling follow for the Anglio. Didn't realize everybody else was in range. So I'm watching him and I turned around and fucking big ass wolf face.
Skip to the part where you shit your pants.
Oh, and he was killed by something. Are you starved to death? You talking about to eat? Never mind.
Really?
Make sure he spawns on the bed, Dawn.
Spawn at the volcano base.
Or the top of the world.
Top of the world. Top of the world.
Did you rename it?
It should have been the top of the world in the first place.
Yeah, he spawned. Okay.
What did he do, starve to death?
Yeah.
Dawn just left you out to dry, huh?
He's probably in the middle of typing a message. Hey, my screen says I'm starving.
Better drop the ball on that one, Dawn.
Shut the fuck up.
Oh, he dehydrated? Drink from the tap, dude. A drinking fountain, that's what it's there for.
He said it, but he didn't tell him how to do it.
Oh.
What?
He didn't tell him to walk up to the water and push triangle.
Yep, look down, and it say triangle, drink water.
All right, Joe. Go ahead and take some of this metal off these birds.
Hold on. I didn't know you were that close to the house, or I wouldn't have started doing stuff. Kind of in the middle of some shit.
Look, you fuckers.
Alright, I'll just put it in, on the smithy then.
Shut up. Stop. Fucking follow me. Cody, you can have this meat too. That's gonna be the next.
That's the next thing that's gonna wanna kill you, yep. Yeah, that's the only thing that base doesn't do is feed you.
There you go, about 400 metal.
Atta babe.
You guys notice what I named Metal Sabretooth?
I didn't know name it.
Victor Creed.
Oh, I did notice that, yeah.
What a pimp.
What a babe.
And LC's junkie wife name was Debbie Pilt.
Yep, I saw that when I was up there. I meant to comment on it, but somebody said something distracted me.
That stuff, Eric needs to go in the fabricator.
What stuff?
Why do we have like 4,000 water skins in here?
Remember what I said when I said I thought I had to build a water skin for each recipe? I didn't know they just used it and then emptied.
No, they didn't register.
What stuff needs to go in the fabricator, Joe?
The metal.
Okay.
Wow, I can't even go up the damn ladder. I'm too encumbered.
Didn't you say you were going to destroy this fabricator?
Yes, but I can make the stuff and then put it in the chest down here.
Yeah.
Yeah, if you're ready to get all the mats now, then I need places to put shit.
Like I said, Cody, that's faster, but the only thing about that, I don't think you get experience for doing it that way.
Alright, I'm taking all these water skins out.
Yeah. Throw that shit away.
I hope I grabbed those electronics that are not.
I think I've seen some. I think I've seen like 10 or something like that.
Should have been like 20. Damn it, did I not?
Did you not take them off the bird yet? Check the bird.
I took them off the bird. Shit, what'd I do with them? God damn it.
Die.
Whoops.
Ooh. Made it.
There's all your metal. I'm going to make a second trip now. Right. That plus electronics plus polymer. What else do you need?
That's it. Everything else is crystal. Only got like fucking 600 at the beach house, so.
Yeah.
That'll be it. That'll do, donkey. For now. And then if we're gonna upgrade the house while we're here, too. Oh, fucking Rex egg. Ah.
What the hell are you getting all these Rex eggs for? It's pissing
fucking
me
Joe
off.
Drop rate. Joe drop rate. What you thought?
Alright, well. This weekend we're doing a quest with them.
That shit, bitch.
We got enough eggs
fuck,
now.
Need some spark powder, bad. Need some spark powder, bad.
We'll grab that flint. Currently halfway to the volcano.
We going to get the flint?
Nope. I'm going to get more metal. And the electronics. And then the polymer.
That's what I was asking, guy.
Okay. Yep. And that's why I was telling you. You need another 400
take care of those.
Metal?
How much did you bring me?
Oh, 400.
Six. Or, I needed six total, so another 200 metal. And then your job there is done with that. If you want to make it 700 just to be safe, that would be great.
Alright.
Since you're already going to make a trip.
I gotta go get some meat.
I just brought you some meat. Take it out of the trough.
It's more for the refrigerator, man.
Oh. Well, after I'm done with that, I'll bring you some meat for your fridge.
I can't believe we don't have no flint up here.
That's what I was asking, yeah. I'll make some spark powder so I could melt some of that metal.
I don't have none of my tools on me.
Baska, Cody, he should probably have a fuck ton of flint by now, right?
Nah, he's getting a bunch of obsidian and metal.
Metal?
Yeah.
Stop following me. That one's got two left in it. What about the one outside? Yeah, oh yeah.
Fucking snow.
And check max. Nope, not time yet. Stack metal on. You said if there's a stack of metal on Nutcracker, Eric.
Really?
what he said. That's what the man said.
It's not cooked.
But it's metal. Wow. Can't do anything with that. Alright, I got another 200 on FedEx. The rest of it's not ready yet. I'll hang out here for a bit.
Alright, motherfucker, I said open the door. Phone.
And well, where's all your polymer at?
I remember you used it.
Alright, I'm gonna go get some organic polymer then. How much polymer do you need, Joe?
15 times 2, 30.
A little bit short on meadow, but should have enough. Like 425 or something. Not ugly.
425 is what you just brought?
No. I brought 400 and I'm bringing another, 225 or something.
That's fine. That'll be fine. It's fine. Everything's fine.
Oh, Hey, if, Dwan, if you need, want to use polymer for anything, get ready to use it now, because I'm going to bring back a whole bunch of organic polymer.
I don't know if that's going to work for me, Eric.
I think it will.
The recipe calls for polymer.
I know, but from what Kes told me, and from what the online show says, organic polymer works as polymer. Like how you got that dung beetle all locked the fuck up.
Yeah, you gotta leave him on wander to, for him to produce.
Ah, I see.
Oil?
Oil and,
fertilizer.
Compost, yeah.
While I'm up north getting that polymer to wander, do you need more oil?
No. I mean, I guess we can use it.
We don't need it, I'm not gonna bother with it. That dung beetle needs to earn his keep. All that shit we're feeding him, better fucking earn it.
Cody, if you don't know this already, make sure you're using the pick, not the axe, on the stones.
Right. Metal is delivered. Your electronics are delivered. You have 14 polymer in the fabricator right now, and I'm going to get you some organic polymer.
I'm going to need 16 more then. You said 14?
Something like that.
Yeah. I'm gonna need, I need 30 total. Dwan, are you gonna instruct him on, Ingrams?
He wants to get up to the, get up to where he can, he's in the weapons and armor, so.
Hey, where's the relics?
For now, probably go with structures and, you know, the basic weapons and stuff, so he can craft that shit and grind the level up to catch up to where we are. Then go.
And you don't have to place them either. The structures, you don't have to place them. All you gotta do is craft them. And after that, you can literally throw them away.
You don't get XP for placing them? You sure?
Not that I know of. That sounds like a good question for our good friends at Google. But as far as I know, you only get it from crafting it. Check next, see if it's time. Nope, not time to go to pick up another egg. Said he had to log out, and he's gonna play again later.
I know. I need to stop bringing it back.
I've been trying to put gunpowder in the smithy. It's just fucking full.
Yeah.
Might be a good idea.
I won't bring back any more Titan. But with all those large throw boxes you can build for us, that won't be an issue anymore.
Mm-mm. Nope. And the bear's already holding a fuck ton of fiber.
And there's, I think it put 1,000 wood inside the smithy too, so.
Sweet. There's some more out in the chest outside, and I was gonna take the beaver and load his ass up too. I'll be back in a second. Do you plan on using bologna anytime soon, Eric?
Nope.
Okay,
doing the polymer thing. Just, takes a long time to get up here. Especially on a Wheelix.
That X, we're gonna have to move. There we go. That should be fine. clearly yours.
Just gearing back up.
Pretty much.
I'm gonna make it to bookshelf too to hold these fucking recipes.
His deepest I used like 1,000 metal at his base.
I don't think he noticed. Alright, got us some organic polymer, coming back. Just now coming back, so it's gonna be a little while. I got, I don't know, about 100. Yeah, Kess, if you want Joel to make you that stuff, you just gotta get the mats out for him. Just leave the mats somewhere.
Oh, fuck. Oh, that's why.
Why don't you just park that bird at the metal base and fly back with Ups?
I don't have... I didn't bring UPS with me. I should have, but I didn't.
What does he need for the animal's feed?
He needs, what do you need for the troughs, Joe?
Five, uncooked metal. The rest is pretty basic stuff, like 125 wood, like some thatch, some fiber, pretty basic shit. I need...
I should have all that at my base. If he would make that for me, I'll get other shit for a grill later.
Wood, 60 thatch, 40 fiber, and 8 metal uncooked. What I need.
That said, he should have all that stuff at the base. If you wouldn't mind to run over there, just make it for him real quick, and then he'll get you the industrial cooker mats later.
Now will the wolves in my base have babies or no?
The fabricator, move all of the stuff out of that chest.
The wolves won't breed unless you leave them set on wander, Kes. They ought to be set up on wander. Then they'll breed. Yep.
They gotta stay in a certain vicinity of each other. That's why I made the cornhole pen so small. They gotta stay within proximity of each other.
Tess's roof was pretty small, though. They won't be able to get too far away from each other.
No, it's how much surface area? How wide is it? How long is it? Can they wander away from each other? That's why I only made it 9 foundations big. So, unless it's something, you know, really big, we should be able to just park them right next to each other, and even at the worst case scenario, they just spin in circles around each other. Thank you. the gas in that. Probably not. I should probably just take one there. One of them out. Nope. No gas. And in case you're wondering, Duan, that's to make the fridge and stuff.
Any gas?
Yeah, I only took one can though.
Oh shit! There's gas down there, you.
Alright, about 3 minutes out, Joe. I got a lot of organic polymer on me.
Okay. I'm at the house right now.
Okay. This stuff goes bad after like 20 minutes, I think, so.
Well, stop fucking around and get here then.
I'll have to see if I can build anything else out of it before it goes bad. Ron, if you want some organic polymer, come down to the beach base.
How much are you talking here?
About 100.
Damn, I want to get in on it, on that one.
Okay.
Oh shit.
Alright, you want the polymer and the fabricator?
Yep. Is there more? Or do you have it all?
I got it all.
Okay. Oh, I'll use...
Guy... Waste of the gas.
Fat fingered it and turned the goddamn gas, yes.
Oh.
Oh yeah, it does count, Eric.
I thought it would.
Generator. What else?
We wanted two fridges.
Yep.
Generator and then lots of light so we can see.
Sure, it's a little bit of electronics, but that's still enough for three lights. Fuck. I need more electronics, Eric. I didn't think about the plug.
Didn't ya? Oh, I did it that time. Ha! Huh. How much do you need for the electronics? Do I need polymer for electronics?
How many electronics do you need, Joe?
Three. Final answer.
I'll bring you seven.
Okay.
Then.
And we're you still need all.
We're actually, if we're putting out lists. 3, 6. That's cool.
You know, you still got some wires up here, right?
10. No, bring those two.
The wires.
Yes.
The cables.
Yes. And 10 electronics, please. That'll give us 5 lights. And the outlets. So we can actually plug the shit in. I know.
Yeah, after I make this drop, I'm gonna log a little early. I'm starting to get your migraine. I had it. It's just starting to get worse.
You want to hear the most annoying sound in the world?
Wow.
Never mind. I'm not gonna do it to you. Not even gonna do you like that. Job of Wheelix. Even though Joe doesn't appreciate all the flyers we have, I appreciate you, bruh.
Wow. Right under the bus, huh?
Right.
Got it in.
Wheelix just brought back, like, I don't know, 140 polymer. But normally you gotta mine obsidian for 3 years to get that.
Good. You made yourself useful.
Right.
Fucking time.
Your ghillie suit that you never used was made by a Wheelix too.
It's getting used. A lot.
Well, if that's the case, I'm definitely not farming obsidian anymore.
Why?
Well, come down, give it a try. See if you can build all the stuff you want to build with it. Don't use it, just see if you can build it.
Oh shit, I want to build take more than just polymer, bro.
I know, but if you don't have to worry about the polymer anymore, that makes your job easier.
Joe, heads up.
Good shit. Excellent work. Thank you. I appreciate it.
Let me see here.
Turn it on. Maybe I should have all the stuff. That'd be ideal.
It might help. Does it work?
Yep.
Babe, everything? All the polymer?
You can use it all. I don't need any more.
Everything I got emerald. Everything I got emerald sword right now.
Nice.
Main it's thing heavy. I was, Is it?
Yeah, it's heavy. That's the thing. It's heavy and it only stays for like 20 minutes. So, need it. You gotta use it now before it spoils.
Like I said, if I the shit I wanted to build just took polymer, I would be good, but
I know. Need metal and shit too, which we can't give up.
Hello, I'm Fleehy Tribe Wumbo. I'm from Scorched Earth.
Hello.
Electronics. I'm trying to. Main thing I was concerned about was the auto turrets when I start making those.
Right.
I need electronics for that. And power source. So when I do the alpha killer, well, I can hook it up to the alpha killer.
Eric, did you take all this shit out of this chest?
No.
Do something with it?
No.
I'm gonna need you to do that.
Alright, I'm coming back. Which chest are you talking about? The one upstairs?
Yes.
Give me 5 minutes. I don't know what's going on here, Bluan, but there's a Quetzal flying around Satan's Rock now. The real Satan's Rock, not the one that you made up. I think the Quetzals are taunting you, man.
I don't know.
Going back, talk to their boys. They're all like, yeah, that's that motherfucker that was talking all that good shit.
Ain't ever gonna get one of us. Never gonna get it, never gonna get it.
Oh shit. Look at what you did.
Alright, this weekend we're getting one. Fine. Everything's fine. Although none of us are level 80 yet to build the platform set. Oh, that's what I really want the quest for.
One thing at a time, guy.
Move to your right a little bit. Fine. Alright, box is empty.
He done got rid of my bed already.
Yep, so renovations, Dewan.
Yep, renovations.
You understand. Do you need the rest of the metal that's in here, Joe?
Yeah, yes. That's for okay. The fabricator.
Okay.
Because I'm going to have to destroy this one to make another.
Make sure you take everything out.
Working on it. Yeah, I could use some help with those crystals and these ingots.
Alright. I forgot a place to put them all.
So I've been putting them in the bears. Just put all that stuff in the bears.
Whoops.
I'm going to take what I need for the ingots right now. To make the fabricator, and then I can just leave that right in the smithy. What else?
Damn, can't fucking move.
I know, right? I've been fighting that same shit.
Why do you guys just use my base?
Yes, that's your base, Gus. We're gonna make our own base.
And 15 crystals.
Your base is a little small, Cass. No offense or anything, but we're gonna make a bigger base. It's gonna have hookers, blackjack.
Play as a team, guy.
Not necessarily in that order.
Not necessarily in that order. This is playing as a team. Your base is too small for all three of us to be running around doing shit in there. That's why we're making this one bigger.
All that polymer just disappearing, or are you picking it up?
Taking it out.
Okay.
Take that last stack of metal if you want, and then we'll be done. Are you back at the volcano, Dewan?
Yeah.
Okay, put some more spark powder or wood or something to keep those furnaces going, would you?
I already did.
Atta, babe. Alright.
Wow, she's down.
Fabricator's empty.
Atta, babe. Now, how much bigger you guys want this shit? You want it 4x?
I want it to where we can have large storage boxes back to back to back to, or side to side to side, just like Jess did it.
I can't go any longer, but I can go wider. I'd have to take out the feeding troughs and stuff out here, but I can take I can put more space here and extend the wall and all that stuff. You want to go wider, or you want to go just taller?
You can put multiple floors on there, so I guess it doesn't really need to be wider. Well,
okay.
One thing I do want to change, though, since we're talking about it, is don't put the ladder right next to the mortar and pestle. Put the ladder, like, somewhere out of the way, so we're not stuck.
Alright. We're done up here?
Yep. It is empty. Get anything back for that?
Oh yeah. Half the mats.
Nice.
Dumping all that shit. Don't need it right now. Is it advantageous for us to keep this door in the back?
I never use it. I never use it. So, whatever you guys think.
Go on.
Door in the back.
Yeah, behind the house. Behind the house. Ow.
I said nope.
Gotcha. Ow, fuck.
Got some metal in here. Lots of spinning paste. Electronics. Yeah, I want it just like that. Bam, 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 bam.
What does that mean?
Say what?
There's 100 gas in the smithy at the volcano base to start the generator off.
That'd be awesome.
And on that note, fellas, I'm out.
Alright. See you later. It's fine.
There's something.
Everything's fine.
2, 3, 4.
You said them to walk around mode.
No, I didn't. I just moved them a little bit. I didn't like them right in the front of the door.
Do it.
Oh, okay. You need any meat or anything, Joe?
No, I'm good. Thank you for asking, though.
There you go, egg.
Thank you. You want the generator inside the house or no?
Dealer's choice on that one, I guess, but easy, whatever's easiest for you, I suppose.
I could go either or, that's why I was asking.
I'll put it inside.
What you want? You want it inside?
Yep.
You looking for people?
Not really.
Not really what?
One of my streamers just asked if we were looking for people to join us. My mama raised me right.
Shit.
Since I take this guy out, fucking turns night. Why wouldn't it?
In level 80.
Nice work. Very brave of you, Dilophosaur.
doesn't have internet except his, but that's all he wants me to know.
Who is?
The officer.
Oh.
I've been solo for a long time.
Well, this game can be fun solo playing and group playing.
It's so hard though.
You get used to it after a while.
Well, getting booted in the multi convenient spot. Yeah, pretty bad as well. Got a point for it.
Not that guy, my streamer.
A viewer?
Yeah. Actually, I think I'm gonna call it on that too. I gotta get up early anyway tomorrow.
Alright, man.
I was out looking for some Therizinosauruses here on our island, and there wasn't any.
Talking about, there was a bunch of them.
On our island.
Oh yeah, there isn't gonna be. We've already decimated that population.
Yes, but the other ones have respawned. I thought maybe these ones would have too.
Do you know anyone looking for one person?
Not really, no. We're all just kind of doing our thing on this server.
It's player 8.
Huh?
With the ladder, he's gonna be next to the mortar and pestle again.
Guy, wasn't that like rule number one?
Good thing, huh? I said it's gonna be next to the mortar and pestle again.
And I said, guy, wasn't that rule number one that we weren't gonna do?
Can I join you?
Being rule number one, no.
This is a private server. Just a couple of friends playing on this one, so we're not bringing people in from the outside. Perhaps.
shoot the gun out there.
I make no promises. Oh, look, no T-Rex eggs.
Not doing anything spectacular, I swear.
What the hell's going on in here?
It's gonna be right on top of the fucking. Waste of cannon gas on one piece that I forgot to make.
That's fine. The rest of the metal is in this large storage box next to the hatchery.
Okay.
And I am going to bed.
Oh. Don't need it.
You don't need any more metal? Oh, okay.